Well, I haven't done a musical video in a few weeks, so I thought I would get back to that. And you know, I've been trying to get out of the 60s. Almost got close. This one's 1967. Leonard Cohen, or Kane, I'm not quite sure how you pronounce it. Leonard Cohen, I think, is right. This one is called Suzanne. Came off of his first album, Songs of Leonard Cohen, again back in 1967. He's a Canadian songwriter, he's a novelist, he's done so many things, a very talented man. He explored religion, he explored depression, politics. He went into all kinds of things, and love loss. Just an amazing, amazing man, and so talented. Unfortunately, we lost Leonard back in 2016. He had a gravelly voice. A lot of people sang his songs and probably sounded better than him, but there's just something about Leonard Cohen and his own voice that is just amazing. The one that you'll be hearing now is Leonard Cohen singing, but it was later on. In fact, I think it was closer to like 2014 when he sang this song, so his voice is really true Leonard Cohen. So I hope you enjoy this one. I know I did. Loved the guy ever since I heard the first album when I was a kid back in 1967. So let me know what you think.
Suzanne takes you down to her place near the river. You can hear the boats go by. You can spend the night beside her. And you know she's half crazy. That's why you wanna be there. And she feeds you tea and oranges that come all the way from China. And just when you mean to tell her you have no love to give her, she gets you on her wavelength. She lets the river answer. You've always been her lover. And you want to travel with her. You want to travel blind. And you know she will find you, for you've touched her perfect body with your mind. Yes, and Jesus was a sailor when he walked upon the water. And he spent a long time watching from a lonely wooden tower. And when he knew for certain only drowning men could see him, he said, all men will be sailors then until the sea shall free them. But he himself was broken long before the sky would open. Forsaken, almost human, he sank beneath your wisdom like a stone. And you want to travel with him. You want to travel blind. And you know you can trust him, for he's touched your perfect body with his mind. Suzanne takes your hand. She leads you to the river. She is wearing rags and feathers from Salvation Army counter. And the sun pours down like honey on Our Lady of the Harbor. And she shows you where to look amid the garbage and the flowers. There are heroes in the seaweed, children in the morning. Leaning out for love, they will lean that way forever while Suzanne holds the mirror. And you want to travel with her. You want to travel blind. And you know she will trust you, for she's touched your perfect body with her mind.